Hello dear viewers, in this video we will do the numericals on concentration. So the numerical is find the percentage by mass of 7 gram of sodium chloride dissolved in 80 grams of solution. Here the mass of solute is 7 grams, mass of solution is 80 grams and we have to find the percentage by mass. So by putting all these value in the formula, here we put the mass of solute 7 grams, mass of solution 80 grams, multiplied it by 100. By solving all these value, we get percentage by mass is 8.75% m by m. Here m by m means both mass of solute as well as mass of solvent should be taken in grams. This means that if you had 100 gram of solution, it would contain 8.75 grams of sodium chloride.